My first memory of SNL is Dana Carvey, Chopped Up Broccoli.
Which was his first show. Did you know that?
Really?
And Church Lady? He did like those two in his first show ever. Which is insane.
Yes. Great.
Are you taking back your praise of it now?
No, I think it's great. It's like...
Well, you never know what you'll see at the Emmys.
Yeah, I guess. Not you Church Lady.
You're going to do Chopped Broccoli, you think?
If I could be half as funny as Chopped Broccoli, we'd be millionaires.